21st century, our planet frequently suffered from human destruction. I see the dreadful picture. Plastic and trash in ocean, pond, rivers, and lake. Mother Earth suffering the pain of global warming. More and more animals being endangered or even extinct. I wanted to stop this nightmare, and I found out a brilliant way. Conserving water. Join me and stop this nonsense. Conserving water is the best way to protect the environment. Today, I shall tell you two benefits of water conservation and how exactly to conserve water. One of the benefits of conserving water is that once we conserve the water in the ocean, pond, rivers, and lakes will eventually be retained. It works quite simple. Did you know that in the US, 575 liters of water is used per person every day? That's indeed an enormous amount of water use. As time passed by, more and more water are taken away from the ocean, pond, rivers, and lakes by us humans. And most of the time, we waste it. Let me give you a real life example. My younger brother takes a bath. He usually takes a bath for 30 or even more minutes, which wastes tons of water. If you just take a shorter shower, you'd save a lot of water. Another benefit of water conservation is that it preserves freshwater resources to sustain fish, plants, and wildlife. As a matter of fact, plants and animals need fresher and more water than us humans do. The marine life live in the magnificent ocean. The ocean is their habitat. Hence, when the water decreases, their habitat shall fall apart, leading to them dying. Plants also depend on water for photosynthesis. Animals also need water as a source of energy. So, if you want to provide freshwater resources to sustain fish, plants, and wildlife, listen carefully to what I'm about to say. How to conserve water. Here are two powerful yet simple ways to conserve water in your daily life. Number one, save the water from your shower and then water your lawn with it. Before your shower, take a small, medium, or large basket and place it under the faucet. Then after your shower, it will hopefully be full of water. Like, don't dump the water away. You keep it and then carry it to your lawn and then water your lawn with it. This way, the water will not be wasted with no big purposes. Number two, avoid playing with water. Warning, never go to water parks ever again. If you really, really, really have the urge to, then twice a month, that's the very max. Assume that each person uses a liter of water playing in the water park. Well then, assume that there are 700 visitors in a day. Then after a day, exactly 700 liters of water is used. And of course nobody would only use a liter of water. If people use more than a liter, then the number is completely unimaginable. So avoid playing with water. Protecting the environment is our responsibility. We caused Mother Earth to have the stress she has right now. And now, this is our great responsibility to redeem our past faults. So, join me. And together, we can make a better place. Earth provides enough to satisfy every man's need, but not every man's greed. Thank you.